Condor Canyon game. That's me in the poncho. Sanchez Nunez is considered our gangster. He was too crazy for any of us to defeat. It was such a great group. We always had each other's backs. Then, it all changed. 15 years ago, we hit the Pacific Express. We made the kind of money beyond our wildest dreams. The greed reared its ugly head, and I was made a scapegoat. I've been on the run ever since. Now, I'm hunting down those. Get my revenge. You better not stand in my way. You better not stand in my way. You won't know what hit you. I'd be lying if I said you were paying to the top. I always had a long way. Besides, you finally get to see how successful I've become. I mean, look at me. I've resorted to stealing fruit from passing wagons. Spare me the sob story, Mitch. Yeah, you've always been about the enjoy that cigar. It's the last thing you'll taste before my leg. Thank you. I'll get my revenge. You better not stand in my way. You're rather proud of yourself now, boy. You've not learned nothing being on the road. The frontier was... I guess poor old Mitch. He was a good man. I haven't come here to talk. Ooh, boy. I'm looking forward to it. Farewell, kid. Teach a lesson. take me 3 guesses to know why you're here. You wouldn't knock off an old man like yourself, would you? I expected more from an old-timer than a traitor. There you go, with jumping to conclusions, Sonny. That was always your biggest weakness. What makes you think I had anything to gain by betraying you? I tells you what happened. Before Nunes put a gun to my head, caught me off guard. I had no choice but to take a signed offer and disappear. Tonight, you come find me. You done well, Jeff. So now, I guess there's only one way to end it. Because I want nothing to do with none of you. Y'all cause me enough trouble as is. Your time is up. Affectionate words, boy. My only regret. Better not stand in my way. I'll get out of here. it was over. Mitch, Earl, Clint, Nunez were all out of the picture. But our little wagon chase led me somewhere. Straight to the loot. And me? I rode off into the sunset. This time, looking for peace. The end.